Welcome back to Skyrim. Last time, as you remember, we just killed the dragon, and then my game crashed. So, I don't know if it's gonna make me restart that boss battle or not. I don't know. I just woke up too. The stream might be shorter than the last one.
Still here somewhere. Corky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
I know.
Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again. You are Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Yes, I think I am. You can shout now. That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
What are you talking about?
Charge it up or something?
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. I've suffered worse during training.
Come on, tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business? Some of you would be better off here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand.
Can I even silence skull?
I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand that, Scott. You ain't at all.
All across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. We really are Dragonborn. You sure took care of that dragon. Dragonborn or not, that's good enough for me.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in, and I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this Dragonborn business. I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Whitehall right away. Y'all about to want to know what happened.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Letter from a friend. Okay, can cause the bigger story in this. Okay.
You've been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in White Rock. We'll pay good money for information.
Turn the shit off and do what you're supposed to do. Turn the shit off now. Go feed the dogs. Put Halo in the kennel and feed him. Feed Mothman.